One who wanders widely and has traveled far will learn the scope of mankind's nature and discover common sense.
Yeah.
Back that Ordnir quarreled with. Fears realized, but your death will not be in vain. Pieces by wolves. None remain on this island. I should leave this place.
Thank you. Several cowards already!
Remember Bracky's double throw?
Don't take the bait! Patience!
Awake. Thank you.
Power to offer this sacrifice. Give me the strength to give to you.
What is all this?
My life. The fruit of my work, all gathered here. And now, I lack the strength to throw it off this cliff.
You carried everything up here, only to throw it all down.
The horse did most of it. It is the only way I can send my belongings into the next world. My children will not bury it with me. They say they do not want it, but I know they will sell it all once my light burns out. Will you lend me your strength? Throw everything over the cliff. The farther you throw, the better their chance of reaching the next world.
Is that how it works? Is everything packed in straw?
I did not want anything to break. That contains a bow given to me by Halfdan the Black, after I put an arrow under King Sigtyd's left arm.
That sounds like quite the shot.
That contains a silver harpoon head I received from King Harald. For pulling Halfdan's frozen body out of the ice.
They are a generous family.
You can borrow my horse, but I expect you to finish the job.
Huh?
throw them off the cliff.
Look, Sudan.